Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my workout series. As usual, today will be a core workout. As usual, before you begin working out, be sure to be stretched and warmed up and ready to go. Next, remember to breathe between your reps, take breaks as you need between your sets, and last but not least, remember to have fun. Because even though I'm here to get better, in the process of getting better, I can remember to have fun. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get to another core workout. Here we go. 25 reps in and out. Let's begin. Bicycles. Reverse. Bicycle, in and out. Viper scissors. Nice job. Now, next workout we have cross leg, wide leg sit ups. So, let's go ahead and get it done. 25 reps, here we go. Nice shot. Now, we have pulse ups or heels to the heavens. 25 reps, here we go. Nice shot. Now, we have overhand wide leg sit-ups. Without further ado, 25 reps. Here we go. 12 on each side, I should say. Let's show. Now, we have 2 the macros. Here we go. Oblique V-ups. Here we go. Nice shot. Now, next exercise, oblique V-ups. 25 reps on each side. Without further ado, here we go. Let's show. Here we go. Here we go. 25 reps, right side. Here we go. Nice shot. All right. Without further ado, 25 reps of Mason twist. Here we go. Nice job. Now, without further ado, 10 breaths of planks. Here we go. Nice job. All right, with another Lion of God core workout done. As usual, to God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Let's stretch it out. Nice shot. Now, jump. We'll be, I'm gonna go ahead and get our hydration in and our protein powder. I'll go ahead and get that started up. Beautiful cat Maleficent, a beautiful cat Lynx. I call her Maul for short. I call her Maul for the wife of Leonardo DiCaprio's character in Inception. Her name is Maul. I always remember that scene when Maul is on the ledge talking with DiCaprio, and he says so powerfully, you know, gosh dog it, Maul, get back inside, get off that ledge. But by then, she's already made up her mind. What a crazy movie. It's a really beautiful scene as well. DiCaprio is one of my favorite actors ever. Some of my favorite movies of his, Romeo and Juliet, Titanic, The Departed. He's made a lot of other like recent movies, like Catch Me If You Can. He made The Revenant, which I didn't see. He made a lot of other movies other than Inception. The Wolf of Wall Street, I didn't see either. Those are some of the older movies as of 2022, but still, good movies for me. Here we go, let's drink. Now some vanilla protein powder. I talked about this before. Vanilla protein powder is my least favorite protein powder, but it's my favorite ice cream flavor, so. I never liked vanilla protein powder. This has a really gross taste for me. My favorite so far is the plain cookies and cream. I like it more than chocolate and the chocolate peanut butter. Cookies and cream is real good. Let's keep going. All right. We'll get one more protein, one more water, and call that a workout. I'll let you know my weight as well. I think I might be a little bit low because I haven't eaten much relative to the other days, so yeah. We'll see how it goes. All right, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead now and take a step back for the camera and keep drinking. Alright, I'm gonna let you know my weight now. Go ahead and end the workout video here. Alrighty. Next up. Here we go. Now, from here, it was 217.4, to God be the glory. Now, as I end the workout video here, I wanna say thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.